a bitch and make straight A's. But never got to leave out of the house back in the days. And when she was in school, she gave people dirty looks. She always carried books and thought me and my friends were crooks. You always see the bitch in her classes. She never wore pants, she wore a dress and some glasses. Teachers used to brag she was the teacher's pet. And the niggas used to brag how much they wanna get away. Scared to approach her cause she didn't talk. But you would say fuck it when you saw the bitch walk. Ass hanging out by the pound. And that's the reason why niggas wanted to get the panties down. She kept to herself in the hallways and never looked at niggas like all day. And when the last bell rung, she was gone. Till one day I decided to phone the bitch home. Her mother was at work, she wouldn't get home till 6. So it was time for her to put the bitch in the mix. Cause back at school, that was every nigga's dream. So now it's time to get a closer look behind the scenes.
The pimps, the whores, the bulldoggers, the cocksuckers gave $100 bills just to see.
Now I made it to her house, but she wouldn't let me in though. So I said, fuck it, snuck around to the window. She came into the room and started to undress. Now I'm biting on my lips, saying, damn, this bitch is blessed. The doorbell rung, it was the next door neighbor. And he was acting up, cause she do him a favor. She grabbed the nigga's hand and took him in the room. And laid on her back as he fucked her with the broom. She said she wanted to come, so then she said she wanted him to eat the pussy, so she grabbed his head. And he started eating it like a Thanksgiving dinner. He made the bitch come and then he put his dick up in her. She scratched up his back with her claws. But she was screaming so loud, he had to gag her with his drawers. And after they finished fucking, yo, the bitch took the shower to wash off the sweat from the last half hour. The bitch put out some blood and then she started to smoke. Took a swig of Jack Daniels and made a few lines of coke. That innocent shit gotta go. Because this innocent little girl is a hoe. Yo, behind the scenes. Back to school the very next day, and I knew that my niggas wouldn't believe what I had to say. I told them what I saw and niggas said, yeah, right. So I told them motherfuckers to come over there tonight. Now it's 10 real niggas out a window waiting to see a hoe like out of a matinee show. They thought that I was lying cause we waited 1 hour. And when we started to leave, the bitch walked out the shower. Asshole naked, then she laid in her bed. Her bottomless was hanging as she started finger banging. Her daddy walked in, started beating her with the belt. The bitch was so hot, she made the leather start to melt. But she was liking it, yelling, daddy, give it to me harder. Then he took off all his clothes and start fucking his daughter. My niggas outside didn't believe that they would see some. And when her mother got home, they turned into a threesome. Her mama ate the pussy while her daddy doggy sounded. The family prayed together and they also lay together. I couldn't take no more cause I was too much of a man. So I jumped right through the window with my dick in my hand. They kept doing what they was doing. Cause now it was even, it was two against two. But a couple of minutes after I was in, all my niggas jumped in, all 10. Yo, behind the scenes.
The mayors and senators, the presidents and the whole.